Come back.
It's a free throw. Mike, if you're standing on the back line and it's at your shoulders, it's probably out.
7-1-2, Kevin.
Do a good count.
Going 25 minutes. Okay, Keith and I are playing together. One.
Okay, well, yeah, it's fine.
All right,
yep.
251.
When it's bouncing low,
you
gotta reach down anyway. That's when you get the slice edge.
I think it's my
compared
to my other people.
When did you get back?
Kevin.
He's under my tutelage.
Come on, Faith.
He's done that. And I don't know what.
Do it again.
Why hasn't he taken a lesson?
I'm starting to get a complex.
Take it first. I gotta go over and teach you.
What are you teaching?
Right. Got a living out down here.
I want to.
Not easy.
Got it.
Yeah, they don't seem to want to work that out in pickleball, do they?
No. All right, see you guys.
See you later.
See you, Bob.
Park and Recreation is very resistant.
Hey.
Paid coaching.
Yours.
These guys are actually good. Even though they're bad.
Yeah.
You too.
There's some buying.
Hey, Rachel, good morning,
what?
Dude.
What?
Hey, with that ball, okay.
I have no idea. What could it possibly be?
Deliciousness.
It's a corgi. That's how she carries her corgi.
I'll put it in my cooler.
No nuts.
What?
Yeah, put it in your
cooler. I got a little something for you.
Okay. Here, please.
I got a little something for you this morning.
We're like baking this, buddy.
Yeah, where are you? I got a little something for you. It's behind my bag there.
Oh.
No, those I just buy at the store, but I love them.
Are they caramel or are they peanut? Okay, are you jealous? Don't be jealous.
I'm not jealous. Life is too short.
No, you wonder why he's not jealous. Hey, I'll tell you why he's not jealous. Look at him. He doesn't eat. He doesn't eat a lot. He survives.
Stop making stuff up about.
He survives on winning forehands.
Nothing cuter than you, Paul. So it's entirely fitting.
2-1-1.
Oh, do you want a pass?
9-1-2.
Thank you.
need to.
Pretty dog.
Thank you. And somebody else brings a golden axe.
Oh, it's a golden axe. That's
yeah.
Oh,
that's what I was like, oh,
God. I guess Irish setter.
Yeah. Yeah.
Might be knee hole, but.
Oh, it will. Now that I got all this.
Saturday's a good day. In the
I was blue one.
I've always loved them. I got a lot of their CDs, and now that I've got Spotify, I'm just like having a record show.
Man.
But I'm a huge jazz fan. There might be genres of music that you love and it wouldn't even be played. You know, only like 1.5% of
the revolution.
Bebop back in the 50s?
Anti-establishment.
I tell people all the time and they go, well, what do you like this? I go, most of dead left. I got pictures of them. I've already decided when I die and go to have the first kind of meeting with Lee Morgan.
And then they live all this shit.
Well, I love old Motown and stuff too, Marvin Gaye, Al Green, all that stuff. First one, well, don't forget, I was raised in the 80s.
Don't die. Yeah.
Zero one.
I'm playing with crap this morning.
every game.
Didn't bounce on their side.
What? You're one
one? Without bouncing it.
Yeah. Oh, did he?
Yeah.
I didn't know.
Nice. Yeah, you hit it. You lobbed it. He walked up and hit it. Without. You're one two.
Thank you.
Right there in the box, right at the next break. Over this side, Jerry. There's a box right there.
Yeah.
Oh, it's mine.
Two.
Yeah, Fred, there we go.
752.
Yeah.
had time on that.
Like,
911.
Especially when they talk about
that. Love, love, too.
Yeah, that's all right.
Oh.
come on.
Yeah, 14.
More video.
One three one.
one, two.
He still hates you. Here we go. Two, three. Two. Oh, you just got one? Oh, okay.
You set me up.
Two, three, one. Thank you.
Out.
1-1-1. Two.
Okay.
too.
Thank you.
Hey!